something is. It's a mukbang, bang, shoot it up, bang, bang. It's a mukbang, bong, smoke it up, bong, bong. So I got full off of just fries. Matter of fact, I need to do it like this. Switch this up. I'm gonna have to take this thing off for the back. Wait, they can't see my food, but. I guess this will work. My face looks fat. Look at it. You done finished eating. I still have all of this. I told you my appetite has like been like. But normally I can eat more. I didn't eat as normal as you know I can eat. Mm-hmm. On one setting.
Trust me, I do not doubt you no more.
Off of that one, at one time, you saw me eat so good. I was not shy eating. You tore that up. You know, next month makes us a year. I wasn't sure we would make it. I was disappointed about it. I'm like, damn, we didn't even make it to a year.
It's like August 8th or some shit.
Was it the 8th? Around that, right? You know?
Yeah, I remember the date.
You remember the date? Mm-hmm. I was trying to remember the date. I couldn't remember because I changed my phone.
Gotcha.
Oh my god.
You were August 8th. No, not August 8th. August 9th at the time. No, it was on the weekend. So I lived in like 10th or 11th.
How you know? You going back that far on your text messages?
Nah, I remember that new phone. So I lost all that shit.
So how can you know?
My calendar.
You can remember?
Because I'm gonna have something to
do. And this guy can remember when we met. When we met.
Saturday. So it was on the 11th.
Was it a Saturday? No, it was a Friday.
So the Friday, so it was the 10th. Yeah. Friday the 10th because I'm on the 17th. Some
shit with my mom. I didn't think you would remember. That is so cool. Come on. You special, baby.
Try to be.
I gotta relax, right? It's me. So I'm the problem.
No, I ain't pointing with more fingers.
And I was just telling when I was praying this morning, I was just speaking to God. I'm like, well, God, I can't work with this because how can you work with someone that just never fights for you, that just never chases you ever? That's exactly what I told him. I'm like, he never chases me, God. He never fights for me. He just lets me walk away. And here you are for the first time. First time. You don't chase people, dude. First damn time.
No.
Not me. You've never chased me, ever. This is the first time.
I'm gonna chase like 3 people in my lifetime. I
just, we got tired of it. I mean, but common sense, not even common sense, just if you know we vibe so well, if it's worth it, if that's that person that you vibe with so well, it's worth it. Mm-hmm. It's worth it.
Sometimes I just don't like the off when it's get to me. I'm like, yo, fuck all this shit.
Well, you do stuff like this, and we won't be arguing.
Stuff like what?
If you chase me a little bit, if you call me the next day, text me the next day, and be like, babe, what's up? How you doing? I know you still mad, but blah, blah, blah. I told you, you wasn't doing stuff like that. Because I told you, I butter up really easy. Especially how I feel about you. You know how I feel about you.
After all them text messages, I don't know.
That should show you how I feel. That should show you how I feel.
Got my life. I'm Cheeto. I'm Pinocchio. I'm Brian. I'm a head. Like, damn, mommy going off.
That just hurt.
Oh, you think that didn't hurt me?
But if you know you're not a liar or a cheater, then you should be feeling this fine, like looking at the message like, man, she just crazy.
I know that.
Or extra, like she don't even know what she's saying. Yeah,
you sound convinced.
I did feel convinced because of that damn picture. But no, like I have to sit here and deal with that picture. I'm willing to, you know what? I'm willing to deal with that picture.
It's just a damn picture. Serious, yo.
If I did a whole video and did a survey, what do you think if your dude posts a picture of a WCW and refuses to take it down? What do you think? People gonna be like, oh no, they got something going on.
Damn, what people think? That's what I'm saying. I don't care. I don't live in that world. I'm not in that world anymore. I'm beyond that. I'm gonna let people think what they want to think. Y'all think it's wrong, it's wrong. Y'all think it's right, it's right. I don't care about neither answer. I'm going by how I do things. I'm not living for the world anymore. Fuck that shit. I'm gonna get this bread, save up, invest some shit, let's build an empire.
So after your music, Alana, your mama, mm-hmm. My number four.
What you mean?
My number four.
My number four, like what?
Women in your life.
Women in my life?
Yeah.
My grandmother.
Oh, come on, Jay.
No, you out there. You just be knocking yourself down sometimes, man.
Well, I'm not trying to. Don't have no other women before me.
What you mean by that?
I don't want you to talk to other women. I don't want you to have nobody else.
Why you want me to have somebody else?
Why?
Why not?
Why?
Why not?
Why? Because I want to be with you. I care about you.
You be pushing me out of the picture, like.
I feel like I be having valid reasons.
But it's not valid. I be like, yo, what in the hell is going on? I be like, chilling, like. I chill too much. I don't think that's what it is. My chilling is a threat to people, yo. My silence is deadly.
You talking about why? Why you don't want me around? I don't want a picture on your damn page. You think I want to with someone else? You know we connect too brilliantly. Shoes. You
saw
shoes? Yes, ma'am.
She ain't playing no game. No game. Let's get up out of here.
Alright, let me box everything up.
Let's see how far this goes.
Thank you. Ollie's. He should have given me 2 boxes. So I'm taking. You taking your potato?
Hell no.
Why you don't? Why did you get it if you're not gonna eat it?
No, I just got it because there was nothing else to get.
Your baby not gonna want to eat it?
She ain't eat that shit. She ain't eat that shit.
She ain't really? Same look. Potato?
She ain't like broccoli.
I can understand broccoli, but.
Head north toward West Vine Street.
I'm looking at all my damn food. No, I'm good. I'm one of them. And I want my barbecue. Really? You think I'm gonna do this?
I'm gonna put that in there.
Right here. Give me my damn broccoli. Look at that, y'all.
I'm surprised you put it in.
Ready to go. We don't waste food. I sure am. We don't waste food. Yeah, I'm recording. Telling the whole world how much I love him. I love this man. He's the one, y'all. I'm done. Biscuits. She didn't even get that. Wait. Oh, right now. She didn't release for the biscuits. Everything goes. You think I'm going to leave this and you pay for this?
Oh,
huh?
I thought you was going to leave.
Why would I leave all this food? All this good food. I was just complaining to God. Oh my God, like, you want me to do this all by myself? If that's what you want, God, then fine. I was prepared to do it alone. Huh?
Were you really?
Yes, but did I want to? No. Not at all. Alright, I have everything. Thank you, you too. Alright, guys, ta-ta for now. Yeah, I could do like a reality show in here. Like, nobody in here. Bae over here, he booked the restaurant for me. He made sure nobody else was gonna be here. Just us, you see?